can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Thank you.
recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for extraction. Lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fellhammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fellhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fellhammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
Some for me!
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Survivors detected.
They're everywhere! You can't hide from me! What the... Here comes more! I found him!
Come in!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
To find the other two lifeboats. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
There he is!
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
Make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area.
Echo 419 to Cortana. Foehammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Foehammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Honor crash site. The good news is the Captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Lifeboat is near the cliff edge.
More of them!
Roger that.
Leave some for me!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Stay on target! Can't hide from me. Let's do it. Ah, the burn.
We should start the area before we leave.
Oh.
Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
We should secure the area before the dropship arrives. New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.